Yes, guys. Good evening. Tonight is family night out bowling. Tonight is bowling night with the family. So tonight you will see our blended family. You will see my children and you will see my husband's children. The two girls that you have seen already in the video are my stepchildren. But tonight you will see my two girls. I have one son, but he will not be here tonight. But you will see some of my children, some of my grandchildren. You will see our blended family. You will see why it's called Roaming with the Bennett. Yes, guys, yes, we are at Statesboro, Georgia, at a place called the Clubhouse, where you have bowling, laser tag, bumper cars, so many other things. But yes, guys, just continue following, watch, and I hope you enjoy. Remember to like,
share, and subscribe. Smash that subscription button. Smash it as hard as you can. All right, Denver, let me see in the back now.
Next up is my big girl. This is my oldest daughter, the black and white. That's my daughter, Lexi. She is up next.
All right, Marty.
This is up to family vlog, honey. Up
to
yourself. Lexi, your time running, honey.
So you want her in her family? That's a hunger troll. Boy, I'm gonna try my luck, guys. I'm gonna smash all them balls. Yes, guys, my first time from bowling. Very first time, but I think I'm gonna do good. I just have that feeling. Yes, guys, so just stay tuned. Stay tuned for the one, because the one I have an epic. Watch me put in the bowling, lane. Number 10 lane near shoot out. Number 10. name up on the board. Ready and waiting. Yeah. See my name there? Yes. Remember some channel name Ronnie Luke the Bennett? You see the Bennett up there? Yeah. Later on a crazy sit when I touch it. Crazy sit. Yes, the wife is gonna buy some food. Yeah, because the bowling alley have everything, you know. Them have a section for focus. Them have a section for bowling. Them have mini golf. Them have everything, man. Them have everything. Yes, guys, so. The price not bad, you know what I mean? Yeah, the price not bad at all. Some of you can come and chill and enjoy yourself after a long week of work, you know what I mean? Just come and sit down, unwind and just go and ease yourself. Yeah, man. Nice, take a proper chill spot. Yes, guys, so when we come back, we have already to keep the lane. Okay, guys? Alright, so we're back.
So, yes, guys, this is the final score. The fight, the winner was Tina. And then there was a tie between Chad and Layton. So, yes, guys, again, tonight was a fun night at the bowling with the family. So, guys, continue to watch, like, and subscribe. Like I said, we are at the clubhouse in St. George, Georgia. We're going to come out and just have family. Here she goes. Come on, Brandy. All right, Brandy. You gotta go back. She get a bowling skill for my mama. Psych. Here tonight. prepared to try to teach them? Tina, you're up next. Come on, Tina. All right, now we have Miss Tina. Tina is up. Tina is on the lane. Come on, Tina, show what you made up. Come on, Tina. Throw it, Tina. Throw it. Good throw, Tina. Oh, Tina, we needed to go in the middle. We don't need to go in the post. Just try. It's all right. Just try. It's here you go. Thank you, sir.
We had to order wings also.
Yes. All right. Come on, Tina. Now, Tina, that's a grandma throw. No, ma'am. No grandma throw.
Come, Sophie. Come, Sophie. Don't disappoint the camera now. Come on. Don't find no excuse. Come on.
You know what?
Next time we have some money for you, so let's take the TV, yeah? Because you're not even like one bar.
Y'all don't throw me this time. Oh, they jinxed me.
Oh, God. My.
I'm
They don't go behind you, go on the lanes. Look at that one. What? It's coming back out. Yeah, pick up whichever one that feels best to your hand. Family Fun Center.
like I said, it's in Statesboro, Georgia, and it's called The Clubhouse. So if you're ever down in Statesboro, Georgia, stop by. Bring the children and enjoy. Again, Statesboro, Georgia. In front of us is the laser tag room. Like I said, there's more games. So yeah. Hey guys, what are you to do? So anyways, just a bunch of fun for the kids, usually. So guys, remember, hit that like and subscribe if you also would like. It would be so appreciated. We'll really appreciate it. So guys, thank you for watching again. Remember, just subscribe, like, share.
Strawberry Dandy. Yes guys, overall it was a good night at the clubhouse. Now it's time to go to the house. Yes guys, we think we'll be coming back tomorrow because it's real fun. Yes guys, before I go, I'm going to take you guys over to the bar area. You guys can also have parties here. You know what I mean? Yeah, so that's the bar here. Yes, guys, so that's it for this vlog. Family night out bowling. So, all right, guys. See you in the next vlog. Good night.